1,200 crew members live in this residential sector. Therefore, several dedicated airplanes are located in the area. Take it easy, they'll survive. The backup plan will kick in. But it will cause a big commotion. That's right.
Exit that area first.